If you have been experiencing lagging, stuttering, or game freezing errors with party animals and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check minimum system requirements. While Party Animals is a fairly low-demanding game, you still need decent storage and memory to run this game efficiently. According to the official sources, the recommended system requirements for Party Animals are as follows. CPU, Intel Core i5-2500K at the rate 3.3 GHz or better, or AMD FX-8120 at the rate 3.1 GHz or better. RAM 8GB. Video card, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 670 or AMD Radeon HD 7970. Dedicated video RAM 2048 MB. Pixel shader 5.0. Vertex shader 5.0. OS Windows 10. Free disk space 10GB. Sound card, DirectX 9.0C compatible sound card with latest drivers. So you need to ensure that your computer either matches the specs or is better than this to ensure optimal gameplay. Method 2. Update GPU and network drivers. Sometimes outdated graphics drivers can also cause you to be stuck on the loading screen. You must visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. You can manually check for driver updates. In the search box on the taskbar, enter Device Manager. Then select Device Manager. Locate and right-click on Network Adapters. Click on Update Driver. In the next window, select Search Automatically for Updated Driver Software. Launch the game after the driver updates and check if the error persists. Method 3. Change these in-game settings. In our testing, we found that changing these settings offered us the best gameplay. Preset, Custom. Network Stability Adjustment, Strong. FSR 2.0, Performance. DLSS, Off. NVIDIA Reflex Low Latency, On plus Boost. VSync, On. Anti-Aliasing, TAA. HBAO, High. Texture Quality, Medium or High. Shadow Quality, Medium. Effect Details, Medium. Motion Blur, Off. Depth of Field, Medium. Method 4. Verify integrity of game files. If none of the above solutions worked for you, verify the game files to repair any corrupt game files. Restart your computer and relaunch Steam. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the game's library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Installed Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. And there you have it. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video. We'll be right back.